Isaiah chapter 5, 18, 19. Pastor Judge, please bring it. Why? You are almost talking about a generation here, a generation of beast worshippers, the worshippers of the beast, a generation that has no fear of God. That is the consequence. That is the effect of perpetual chronic sin. That is what perpetual chronic sin does in the heart of man. They say you reach a point of no return. Point when you begin to blackmail God and the visitations of God. You commit blasphemy, but you're like, it's alright. You say, no, let him bring it on. Be careful with sin. Reach a point of irredeemability. You are virtually irredeemable. Be careful with the devil's plan. To become a habitual sinner. To become a habitual and perpetual sinner. Some of you become professional sinners. So you are in the industry of sin. In that industry of sin, your work is to be able to practice sin. You work in the night, you have the discotheque, the brothels, into the bars, whatever. You choose now that the disco, that you want to be those DJs. You choose that now, that is your calling. The industry of sin, the workers of iniquity. He's saying, be careful with sin. Then you reach a place when it becomes chronic in your life. At that point, you almost appear irredeemable.